Man, I was wanting to play some, is it Black Ops 4 today? My body's in fucking pain. It literally is. It's not. Part of it is because of old age, but most of it is because of the injury I suffered as a minor. Couldn't get no help. Part of the reason why I couldn't get help from my tribe or native clinic of my hometown is because they were going to stick my grandpa with the bill since the accident happened on his property. And that would have fucking wiped out his whole fucking life dream of owning his own campsite and everything. Everything he worked for would have just been. Because of this pain, how severe it was today, I mean, I can't even, you know how you put your hand behind your back and you got a scratch? I can't even do that with either arm. You know, if I keep it back there a little too long, fuck, everything just starts to hurt on my back. And all my rib cage starts hurting. I gotta stand up. And the pain will go away. But if I try to sit down or lay down, the pain just comes right back. I don't know if I could handle this much longer. Because of this pain, I'm forced to think of two options. One of them's really fucking bad. What was the name of that actor? Oh. Suffering with some type of pain. And you always look in the mirror. What made him suffer through it? He endured it for his kids. But he had his kids in his life. I don't. I'm scared to hold on to this hope. May end up suffering. they never get to see my kids. That other option, the bad one. Just seeing my suffering.